Oh, come on, put those hands together if you want to go higher. Woo! My, 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 my. Lord have mercy. I want to go higher.
Oh, We are the Mount Moriah Missionary Baptist Church of Pulaski, Mississippi, where Reverend Ralph James is our pastor. Thank you for joining today's service.
Welcome to our virtual choir day celebration. Although COVID-19 has caused the choir not to be present, we still want to pay tribute. And as the saints say, we won't let that stop God from getting all the praise. At Mount Moriah, we love to hold choir day as a tradition, but be prepared to hear clips from the past of not only the mass choir, but the youth and the male chorus as well. So sit back, relax, and enjoy what the media and communications team has put together for you.
Thank you. But today's scripture will be found in the second chapter of Hebrews, verses 11 and 12. For both he that sanctifieth and they who are sanctified are all of one, but which cause he is not ashamed to call them brethren, saying, I will declare thy name unto my brethren, and in the midst of the church will I sing praise unto thee. Blessed be the reading and hearing of God's holy and divine word.
Let us pray. Father in heaven, Father, once again, Father, we come thanking you, Father, for another opportunity for sisters and brothers to gather at the house of the Lord, Father. Father, we thank these fathers for this virtual choir celebration, Father. We come, Father, to lift up the name of Jesus. Father, we know, Father, that you are worthy to be praised at all times, Father. And we come to give you the praises, Father. Father, we thank you, Father, for all our choir directors, Father, for all our musicians. And we thank you, Father, for all our choir members, Father, and all those visiting choir fathers who come together to have a part in this celebration, Father. Father, we give you the praise at all times, Father, from which you are worthy, Father. Father, we pray for this minister, Father, of Mount Moriah Missionary Baptist Church, Father. We pray for his leadership and his guidance, Father. And we pray for all other ministers, Father, who come together, Father, trying to lift up the name of Jesus, Father. Father, we pray, Father, that something will be said, Father, through our stone, that you will be well pleased, Father. And Father, once again, Father, we give you the praise and the glory in all things. We ask all in that Son, Jesus Christ's name. Amen.
Real slow, but I don't
ride.
Run, 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 run Now we're at the part of our program where everyone can participate. We have three ways that you can be a blessing to the music ministry. Through the mobile app, Givelify, you can make donations on your Android, iPhone, or iPad mobile device. Or through mail by sending it to Mount Moriah MB Church, 6660 Morton Marathon Road, Pulaski, Mississippi, 39152. Or visit our website at www.mountmmbc.com/give to give online today. Each monetary donation is greatly appreciated.
Oh! evening. My name is Janice Johnson Durr. I am the First Lady of the Vantage Temple Mission here in Pulaski, Mississippi. I would like to thank your president, Ms. Mamie Crudup, and Brother Deontay Spann for this invitation. I was so elated to be a part of this. If I might say, what a wonderful idea. A virtual annual choir day. Respect to Pastor Ralph and First Lady Sharmalita James for allowing me to be here on today. I would like to leave three things with you. Relate, minister, and bless. Singing and being a part of a choir is an honor. Choir, that's just what we do. It's how we give praises to our God. That's how we support the pastor. We set the atmosphere for the service. We minister through songs. We relate to the congregation and try to fill their needs. Every soloist, musician, soprano, alto, tenor, and the support of the leadership are vital to making the choir work. Then the choir is able to bless. Our congregations believe us when we believe what we're singing about. We have people sitting in our congregations that come happy. So when we sing, every praise is to our God, they get it. Yet many are sad, lost, hurting, and in despair. So maybe they might need to hear, you are my strength, strength like no other. So continue to use God to help you to relate, minister to the needs, and to always bless somebody else. Again, congratulations to the Mount Moriah Mass Choir, your president and musicians, on your 2020 virtual annual choir day. Be encouraged, believe the impossible, because our hope is in Jesus. Know that your leaders are creative and God is all powerful, so that we will once again be able to unite as a choir. So we can say what? Did I hear somebody say relate, minister, and bless? Yes, that's it. Love you, Mount Moriah Mass Choir, with the love of God, and have a wonderful celebration.
Good afternoon, saints. As the summit says, sing to the Lord a new song. So as we reflect and celebrate the hard work and dedication of our youth choir, our male choir, our mass choir, and with special thanks to our praise and worship team, our directors, advisor, our musicians, and our very own media ministry, and our pastor, we say thank you. And to Lady Durr, we love you, and we thank you for those uplifting and encouraging words, because praise is what we do. May God continue to use and bless you for the building of his kingdom. And to the Mount Moriah choirs, stay encouraged, because the evil one is always present, and discouragement is Satan's favorite weapon. So during this pandemic, let us keep a praise and thankful mentality. One thing I do know, God will take care of God's work. So give him total praise and let it be real. Because when this pandemic is over and all God's children get together, what a time. As your Mass Choir president, I thank you and appreciate you. Be blessed.
God be the glory for all the things that he has done. First of all, we want to thank each and every last one of you all for tuning in with us for our virtual choir day. We know that during the pandemic, it has been a challenge to make things work and keep things flowing in our ministries. Singing ministry. We want to thank God for our musicians, our president, our director. Over this year, it has been difficult because the choirs have not been able to come together as usual, but they still came together and made it work. Again, in Genesis 50 and 20, it says, he may have meant it for our bad, but God meant it for our good. So we just thank God for the opportunity to be able to still come out, lift up the name of Jesus through song, through music, through playing on instruments, whatever way that you were able to help out in our music ministry. We want to thank you for what you have done over the last year, even if it was nothing but just a simple prayer. We just appreciate you for that. For all of those that made this work behind the scenes, our media ministry, you did a great job doing this and getting this out and forward. We just thank God for, again, our presidents of each choir, because during the course of this year, during this pandemic, you still, in some kind of way, made it happen, even if it was just one or two of you. And so we just thank God for that. Just keep in mind that the scripture always lets us know and bears witness to the simple fact that it only takes one or two, and he's found there in the midst of it. So we appreciate each and every last one of you. Again, those that tuned in to our virtual choir day, we thank you, we love you, we appreciate you, and we look forward to going into 2021. And hopefully, if it's God's will, we'll go on into 2021 and we'll be able to come back together and sing together. And as Sister Mamie has already stated, when all of God's children get together, what a time, what a time, what a time. You all be blessed, have a good week, and we again, we thank you and we love you from Mount Moriah Missionary Baptist Church. Thank you.